Oh, we're gonna go ahead and get this started. Yeah, this game seems a little loud. Let's give it a second. And I got the echo. There we go. I don't know, still seems low on my end, and I even lowered the settings down, so let me just open up the sound setting, or not sound settings, sound mixer. Oh wait, actually I don't even have to. I forget I get this little thing right here that I can turn it down. Hey, what's up? What's up, Aegon? Monster hungry? Good to see you guys here. Holy moly, Isaac indeed. Oh wait, I forgot to... turn on something else. Just give me a second. I just started using this in the last stream. So, it's still in beta. There we go. Hopefully it doesn't do that thing like it did last time. Hello, buddy. But yeah, good to see you guys. Really glad you guys could stop by.
I cannot believe it's December the 1st already, OMG.
It really is, man. Really is December. So...
how do time be moving so fast?
It really do be like that. I hate it. It only moves faster the older you get. So, I ended up unlocking Eve on my last playthrough. Or not even my last playthrough, but I played this offline a little bit and managed to unlock Eve. Gonna try to unlock Samson tonight. So it's complete 2 levels without taking any damage. So we'll see how that works out for me. Hopefully pretty good.
So have you been enjoying game?
Oh yeah, I've been enjoying this game a lot. like way more than I probably should be enjoying it. But yeah, I like this game a lot. I really regret skipping out on it all those years ago, but it's probably for, I don't know. I don't want to say it's probably for the best.
Pog, love to hear homie enjoy.
Yeah, it's been really good. Cause I'm pretty sure y'all heard me talk about it last time where I really wasn't feeling it when it first came out because everyone was just talking about it and I don't know. I guess it turned me off. I was being being a hipster about it, if you want.
I've been addicted for like 2 years long.
Jeez, I'm probably gonna be like that too. So I'm just gonna go with Isaac for now. We'll see how far we can get with only...
Is this Nudnik streaming RN? Addiction is poggers. M-A-H-D-S.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to do this no hits, but it's already throwing colored enemies at me and I don't like this.
You can do it, boyo. Champions.
Ooh, little bugs. Like these. Red fire.
No, he can't. Smug.
What are you talking about? Of course I can.
You can do it.
This is gonna be easy.
I believe. Like your Abby dude.
Thank you. Yeah. I really like the VTube avatar too. It's all thanks to Inu. I can't even say her first name. Her Twitter account is linked on my Twitter account. Celeste, she's a really cool person. Cool dude. Rad dude. Cool chick. Whatever. She's actually doing some other artwork for me right now. Loading screen. A proper loading screen. Ah, I already got hit. I wasn't paying attention. Alright. You gotta restart the run.
F.
I wish it was more like, what was it, Hotline Miami? Actually, I wish that was the case. Oh. Locked. Hey, what's this? Sworn friend. Alright, this looks cool. Awesome.
Yeah, I had Trip help me out with that. I'm getting the lighting work done now, it should be nice.
Oh, nice, dude. I guess you're getting a V2 avatar too, inked.
Oh no. Faces.
Oh, faces. Okay, okay. Yeah, I wasn't sure if you were doing the V2 thing. Ah, jeez. No, wait. Does that count as getting hurt if it's just armor? I don't know.
Yo, Seraphim, a good familiar.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I may already have to restart the run because I got cornered.
Nah, I don't have the balls you do, lol.
I'll just go with this run and see if it works. But
it doesn't have to be first floor and can be any floors.
I think it just has to be any two floors. But obviously you want it in the first two floors, since it's the easiest.
You just don't get hit.
Yeah, it's super easy. Don't get hit. Alright.
Don't get hung up on unlocking Samson. You will inevitably get it after some time.
Yeah, I know, but
skill issue.
It's still a goal that I wanna work for.
Is there some kind of bonus for passing two floors without getting hit?
Yeah, you unlock a character. You unlock Samson. Ah, I got hit on something. I don't know. Whatever, we got him. Oh, jeez.
Oh, nice, kinda like the prisoner in RR2. You stepped on the creep on the ground.
Yeah, I think that's what it was.
Baby Plum, not the easiest.
I love these little dreams he has. They're always funny. Alright, but the only thing is that it says I can't take damage, but I don't know if it means like direct heart damage or if armor counts as being hit. I'm pretty sure armor counts as being hit.
Any damage?
Any damage. That sucks. Nope. You know what? I should have moved that around if I could have. That's fine. Yeah. New objective, just try to beat the game. I did manage to make it to the final boss on one playthrough, and it happened to be the worst playthrough that I ever played. Which really sucked. I didn't get anything, but I somehow managed to get to the final boss.
LUL.
Yeah. Like, literally no...
The first final boss, you mean? What did you have for dinner?
What I have for dinner? Just a bowl of cereal, honestly. What was it? Raisin Bran? Yeah, Raisin Bran.
Did your waif make it for you?
No, unfortunately not. Oh wait, can I move these? No, I can't. Wait, I didn't go... Yeah, I went that way. I'm gonna go open up the other thing over here. Hopefully I get another buddy. Or something good. Hey, what's this? Zap. Does that electrify my tears? It's good. Oh, nice. That's what I like to hear. I got bombs that I can spare to get this key, but I don't know if I really want to. The dangle. It's got corn in it! Ah, you dick.
Hits enemies at close range with electricity.
Yeah, I noticed that. Yeah, I noticed that when it crashes into me, it gets zapped.
Yo, that's a good item.
Jeez. Yeah, we ain't unlocking Samson this run. HP up. Oh yeah, I like that. It's a good one. Ugh, all grotesque. That's what I like about this game, all the attachments I get added onto.
Jesus Christ.
Exactly.
It's okay. You will improve your skills and get better items inevitably.
Yeah, that's true. Oh no!
Poopnug.
You ever just poop yourself?
People usually don't actively go for Samson, it kinda just happens.
Yeah, I figured. It seems like one of those things where, like, you try to do it, you're just gonna get frustrated. It's like, you can't be actively thinking about it, you just have to play the game and you'll do it.
Brew, grab the card.
The card? Where? Did I miss something? Oh, I did miss it. Jeez. I don't even know how I missed that, the magician.
Silly gondola.
Haha, yeah, I know. Nah, I'm not doing the arena. It's never worth it, honestly. Oh, jeez.
Pretty good at this, honestly.
the only reason I'm good is just because I got good items. I would like some max damage or damage up items. I don't think it's gonna give those to me on this run.
We all pray for dummy.
Yep. Unfortunately,
folded
it's just...
Folded hands, folded hands, folded hands.
Unfortunately, it's just never in the rotation. There we go. Oh, something good. See what life has to offer. Hermit purple or the magician? Magician's red. Which JoJo stand do I want? Gotta go with hermit purple.
Hermit purple sleep. I swear they made damage up so much harder to find in repentance.
Did they? Hey, double shot. Hell yeah. Now this is firepower.
Yo, two baby item.
I know. These are always my favorite. I actually managed to do one of these on one of my offline playthroughs. And none of them did anything. Like, they didn't provide any type of support. And
you will unlock something neat if you get another.
Oh, really? I guess I just gotta find it then. Let's see. I doubt I'll find another one on this level. Alright, yeah, it looks like I've gotten everything here, so...
Yeah, you unlocked Bofa.
Bofa? Oh, I know that one. It's my favorite one.
Damn.
Dude, all I do with my other group is just... these nuts jokes. Like, I know them all.
Bob Adotteris, the famous Marine philosopher.
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. This guy's just... a lucky rock has appeared in the basement.
Oh, no, Bambino. I hate Bumbo.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to navigate right now with all these things. I guess I could blow up some of these rocks. There we go. Easy. A and L. Tier plus. Ooh, hell yeah. Look at that. Firepower. Sweet. Yeah, let's go ahead and get out of here. Oh, they did.
No hit Bumbo, let's go.
We'll see. We'll see how this goes. Oh no, he's dreaming about a dream within a dream. I've had that before. It's the weirdest stuff. Oh yeah, so last night, I had the dream about streaming. It was the weirdest thing ever.
Also, there is a special HUD that shows you your stats and most recent items.
Really?
Yeah, you can turn it on in options.
Ah, okay.
It's in settings.
Sweet. I'll check it out after this run. Oh, little poop thing. Ooh! He got really close. I didn't like that.
Actually very useful. Sweet. You say that, but I feel like you will forget LUL.
Yeah, I probably will forget. Get out of here, Skelly. Oh, I got hit.
I will try remind.
I got hit again. I got too cocky.
Kuma brain, smug.
I don't know what you're talking about. Completely wholesome streamer here. Hey, what's this dude? What was it? You plant a bomb here and you can fill the gaps, right? Forgot what it was.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Oh, jeez. Ah! I did it wrong. I killed him. There it goes. There's no turning back now. I'm a murderer.
My guy, you took damage.
Yeah, I know. And I killed my little
How
buddy.
How could you have done this?
I don't know. I really wasn't thinking about it.
Pro tip, place the bomb so it only hits the rock.
Yeah, I...
So, senseless murder.
I know. Like I said, I wasn't even thinking about it. Hey, this looks cool. Tears up, knockback shot. Hell
Pisces.
Yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna waste it.
Get your devil deal chance up. Decent item.
Nice. Jeez. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do it.
Tears are the poor man's damage. He do be crying faster, though.
Yeah, it is true. I'll take DPS up, though. Ah!
Bible thump at fast speeds.
There we go. Okay. Oh, sweet. Just what I needed. An armored heart. Let's see. Anything in these?
I will be RB to acquire a food.
I know, that's cool, man. Take your time. How many? Oh, I got 5 keys. That's. Did I go through? Yeah, I did go through here.
A single food.
A single food. Hey, man, sometimes all you need is a single food. Jeez.
A single food could be a whole ass pizza.
That
I hate
true.
This ROPOM.
Hate this. I didn't get anything out of it. There better be something good in here.
Fuck you, Edmund McMillan.
Literally nothing. Screw it. Man, that was a waste of time. Alright. Anything good in these? Nope. 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 Man, that sucked. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna open it up. Ah, there's nothing in here. Okay.
You should test what the cards do, BTW.
That is true. Let's see. I don't know, I figured I'd save it for a fight.
It feels so weird watching somebody that's new to the game.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. I'm sure it's the same way I feel when I watch someone play Devil May Cry. I mean, there's gotta be a heart in here somewhere that I missed. I don't think there is, though. I'm pretty sure there were no health drops on this map. Maybe.
There are a lot of backseat impulses, but one must suppress.
Yeah.
Gondola must experience the value. Also, fuck got a food.
Yeah. Oh wait, there's a half heart down here.
Yes, I agree.
There we go. Awesome. Okay, so I'm not entirely doomed on this playthrough. Or on this dungeon. Okay. Oh man, Estula. Wait, dang it! That's all a hermit does. Okay, let's go.
Teleport to shop.
Yeah. Oh no. Get out of the way. Get out of here. Leave me. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, no. Oh, thank you. Jeez. Hey, candy bar. Collect them all. Hey, the hermit. I already know what that does. I already know what hermit does. The empress.
120 volts saved you there.
Yep. Okay, item multiplier or double active. We'll take the double active. Oh, no, wait. No, I'm taking the Empress. All right, what does Empress do again? Yeah, we'll take the Empress. Why? These little dreams, dude, they're so good. I like them. Okay, let's see if I can find another buddy in here. Oof. Come on, I'm stuck. Man, it's really not wanting to give me health right now. Okay, whatever, we'll do it. No, oh, I don't have enough
I have acquired
bombs.
mobile technology.
Sweet. Oh, I don't have enough. I don't have enough bombs. I wasted one back there. Jeez. All right. Get out of here. Get away from me. There we go. Ooh, thank you. Half a heart. I'll take it. I'm literally just grabbing at scraps right now. Ugh. Oh no! Whatever, I'll take the half heart again. Really like a bomb. Oh no! Okay, key. Please be something decent in here. Nope. Whatever, we'll take this. Oh, it's just keys!
This is one of those games I wish I could play for the first time again.
Yeah. Don't charge. I got hit. Nothing. Man.
LUL only keys in sack.
Yep. It's not giving me anything. Oh crap. Oh crap. Please go away. There's so many here.
At least you're not playing it on hard mode.
That is true. And there's the boss. Game, please, I beg of you. Like anything, any amount of health. It's just keys. Oh no.
The game raised a huge middle finger.
Yeah, it really did. Okay. Oh no! I forgot it does that. Jeez. All that cool stuff gone. Hey, Popat. Blessing of Purity. Hey, that looks cool.
Sniped by Brimstone.
Yep. Unfortunately. I gotta go back to being weak. Get away from me. Bro, stop hopping.
You can do it this time, bro.
Oh.
This is strong survivability item.
Oh, is it? Stop hopping. Ooh.
Kick the game's ass.
I'm trying. Got it. A and a bomb. Sweet. Open up the poops. Okay. Oh, man. Ah!
It's Diglett.
Yeah, and it hit me. This is like the worst room to fight these. Hey, key. Hell yeah. Alright, let's go open some stuff up. If there's anything to actually open up. Yeah, there's nothing else.
Guldan Keypog.
Better be something good in here. The Empress. Okay. One of these. I've never seen. There's. Never seen these before. Ooh! And he's hit me. This is like this is gonna be a bad run, I can already tell. Like, I didn't really get anything worthwhile other than like this hat.
No, you must not think like that.
Yeah, no, it's literally gonna
Don't
be
step
like
on
that.
The red.
Yeah, I know. Unlock the cellar. Cool.
Let's go.
HP up. Nice.
Wait, no.
What do you mean, no?
Cellar is god awful.
Oh. Oh boy. Well, I guess we're heading there. Haha, wig. He gets laughed at.
Cellar is hard.
Yeah. Cellar too. Oh boy. I told you it was going to be one of those runs.
Spiders everywhere.
Yeah, I'll take the bomb. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to use my key. Glasses.
Although
Double
the
shot.
Music is banging.
Yeah, it is pretty good.
Ugh. Oh shit, S tier item.
Yep. But it won't help a scrub like me.
Good item, but also a damage down.
Yeah, I'm sure. I need you to pop up in the open. Where are you, dude? Jesus, dude's being a dick right now. There we go. Okay.
Diglett RNG is evil.
It really is. Alright. Oh no!
I hate fighting those enemies in a bit room.
Yeah. Well, they cleared everything out for me, so I'll take it.
Asterisk big.
Ooh, jeez. Thanks for the money. I love it when spiders just, you know, when you kill
Baba
them,
Bowie.
They, you know, they multiply. It's always the best. More keys.
Baba Bowie.
Baba Bowie.
Baba Bowie.
Baba Bowie. Ooh. Ooh. The magician. Yeah, let's just... may as well see what the magician does. Oh. Probably should have saved it for the boss. Eh, it's whatever now.
Baba Bowie. L-U-L.
It looked cool, though. Okay.
You actually let chat have this amount of godlike power? Aren't you afraid of getting spammed?
Not
magician
really.
Do be cool card.
No, I'm not worried about chat spamming, because then I could just turn it off.
BTW.
It's super easy to turn off and on. I'm
Baba
glad
Bowie.
I came down here. Okay, I think that's everything.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yes, Sorrel, I'm glad you enjoy the
Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump.
I'm glad you enjoyed the voice chat and the text to speech.
My name is Gondola Gaming and I farted RDRDRDRDRDRDRD.
Funny, Sorrel. We know
fight
you're
Megastar
a
Baba Bowie
enthusiast. It's a ghost. A ghost.
Baba Bowie. BRAPHOG. He's not there yet, chill.
Jeez. There we go. I didn't know it could be that.
Oh, it's the Haunt.
Yep.
How familiar is he with the game?
I'm like 2 or 3 hours in.
Haunt worst boss IMO.
Hey, got it. Speed shot up.
Let's go. Actually, I know Isaac IRL in real life, and he would not do something like this to ghosts. It is unlike him and bad and mean and sucks. Okay, I won't stand for this treatment of my friend. It's so fucked up, dude.
I don't know what that did, but I used it. I thought it would, like, teleport me out or something. Thanks, Mom. Let's see.
Wow, this is going to be exciting. If you find her item that looks like a pearl, get it. At Sorrel Souffle, you know the 5-year-old that fucking died. Yeah.
Well, I managed to beat the cellar, so how hard can the rest of the game be?
Rojo Harel MAO, you're a bastard.
Jeez.
Hue.
Telling you, the RNG isn't with me today.
He already got number 2 in a previous run. How bad can the game be?
It can be very brutal at times.
Reciting your statement, dude.
Quit moving. There we go. More bombs, but no way to get them. What a shame. Which we'll go down. Yeah, it was a waste of time. Hey. Thanks. More bombs. You know what? I'll take more bombs. I'm probably just gonna spam them on the next boss fight.
This man, try and unlock the Keeper. He's a bastard of a character, but really fun. Yo, how did you get redeems to show up on screen?
What do you mean? Oh, lower the graphics?
Brew, huh, Keeper is weird. Going to take ages.
That's weird. They should show up on screen. I don't know, I've been having a lot of problems with my alert box, or my sound alerts and my alert boxes. Honestly, I don't even think there's really any way to lower it.
I mean redeems showing up in your chat source.
Yeah, they... I don't know. Actually, I mean, they are showing
are
up right here.
Are you stream elements?
No, true. I'm using
I just
OBS.
Love new Isaac players Bible thump.
Let's see. Gamma, pop-ons, active camo. Yeah, there's not really any way to lower the graphics unless it's like filters. Which, yeah, filters makes it look shit. Oh, it looks awful. I hate these filters.
LUL.
Come on, Sorrel. You know this is an indie game. You know there's no... what do you call... There's no graphical options for this game. It's Binding of Isaac. You really think there's graphical options? Hey, it's bad at video games. She's cool. I haven't really watched a lot of her streams, but she seems pretty cool. I see her shitpost a lot on Twitter.
Based.
Ah, it multiplied! What the fuck? Okay, easy. No keys. I should have saved my keys for this room. But how could I have known? Easy.
That Roger had tainted Keeper do okay hand medium light skin tone.
Room. Okay. Is there anywhere else that I can visit? There we go. Oh, there's a key. But I gotta damage myself. Whatever, let's do it. Hey, it gave me something anyway. And all I lost was my armor. So it wasn't bad. Ah, oh, please be something good. I don't know how I feel about this one now.
Holy shit. Pog. Incredible item.
Yeah, it seems pretty good, but I gotta pick my shots now.
Yo, don't start there at Monster Hungry 22. Trying to finish Afterbirth plus 100% first.
Jeez. Good luck with that. This game already feels like it's gonna take like a million hours to complete.
You should add charge bars.
Charge bars? I guess I can look into that later. Right, we're just gonna keep it charged.
Check out the settings, RN.
Okay.
Option menu.
Let's see. Change controller, filter, pop-ons. Ah, there it is, charge bars.
Extra HUD and charge bars on. Knowing how repentance works, it's just going to pain in the ass. Same
okay.
With extra HUD.
Ooh! Get away! Missed my shot on that one. I'm not gonna lie, I don't really care much for the charge one. It's really good for bosses, but the fact that I'm kind of stuck with it now, it's a little annoying. All right, let's go. Oh, hydrate. Give me a second. Gotta redeem this hydrate from 2 minutes ago. Got a gallon of water here. So let me sip.
Chub dislikes smoke. Charge items often are better.
They are pretty good. It does a lot of good damage, and with the range up on it, it seems a lot better now. I just need to find something that it makes charge faster, if there is such an item.
Tears up will make charge faster.
Okay. These bastards.
Monstro's Lounge, in my opinion, is good early game. Can be a hassle later on.
Jeez.
Tears up.
More of these bricks in here.
At Roja have Monstro's Lounge LMAO.
Alright, I'm dead. It's over. There's nothing for me to do. I can't do anything.
From Norway, got us some language barriers. Got a sum, brew. Are okay.
I don't know, one let me pick up the items. I'm assuming they're bombs or something. I don't know. Oh jeez, that thing's so fast.
I need to fix this dumb English I'm speaking.
you'll get there.
Fuck English.
Yeah, who needs it? Learn Swahili.
You'll get there. Baba Bowie favorite word. Brew do NTO die, that would be unepic. Barely ever works.
HP and range down. Oh, that sucks. Please be health in these little poops. Nope. Okay, please be health in these fires. Oh, yes, there was! I don't care, it's an armor, I'll take it. And a coin. Oh, man. I got so lucky with that armor. Oh, it's just more of these things.
At least try to kill Megastan before you quit playing this game. You'll probably be addicted or tired by that point.
Yeah, probably.
The reason you got that blue heart is likely because of the first item pickup.
You think so?
Popat. Nah, man, go for final boss man.
I'm going. I'm going as far as this game will take me.
At Master Hungry 22 LMAO. Blow up RTTNT. It make bridges. You talking about delirium?
See a bomb.
Delirium is one of the final bosses.
Saw these little bricks. Okay, that was easy. Okay, that was easy.
At Roger, no, I'm talking about Dogma and the Beast. Bro, you should really go back and blow up that TNT in previous room.
Yeah, I'll
That's
try.
Repentance, though. At Monster Hungry 22, STF, you fool.
Spider, please. Spider, please just die. Oh, fuck.
At Roger, yes, he is in repentance. F.
I'm turning off these filters.
If you had blown the TNT, would have more HP.
Yeah.
I know. This man ain't got repentance.
Alright, let's see. Now I got a repentance. I got the full collection. Great, more Diglets.
D-fuck. Based.
Yeah, I picked up the full collection since it was all on sale. Figured why not.
You did a mistake adding repentance.
Oh boy. Why is that? Does repentance make the game harder or something?
Not true.
Game, please!
Makes the game so much harder for a beginner, at least.
Okay. I'm honestly not noticing much of a difference.
All floors are optional.
Wait. Oh, all floors are optional? Okay. I thought you said all floors are optional. I was like, what?
At Roger, hell no, Afterbirth Plus fucking sucks compared to Repentance. Still, new mobs and nerfs towards items. Game is okay, not too much worse as long as avoid some fattings.
Yeah. Bro, you're on fire, just die, please. Cause I'm gonna die if you don't.
IKR.
Okay, please be something good in here.
Those fire meats are fuckers. I hate them.
Spin to win, let it rip, oh yeah.
You. This item fun as hell.
I hope so. Cause I need a good item.
Pro tip, hold spacebar.
I'm using a controller. Oh shit, why did I use the bomb?
Proment.
There we go. It's L2.
Do those things on hard mode fire faster, imagine that. Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump, Bible thump.
Ah, okay. I don't know why, but I thought that was gonna make me invincible.
Hold right trigger.
Nah, it's left trigger, I think, to use this item.
Or left trigger.
Yeah. Ah!
Did they not add invincibility?
Ah, there it goes. I walked right into that.
Last time I used it had invincibility.
No, I literally used it as soon as I ran into the room on him, and it damaged me.
Have you ever got in a devil deal? You're aware of their existence.
Yeah, I know about devil deals just because of the character selection. It says like do 3 devil deals and unlock a character. I don't think I found one. Hey, piercing shots. Nice.
Piercing pog.
Money.
To get one, you money, know what money. To do.
I know what to do? I mean, maybe.
Do you know what to do, he means?
Nah, I don't know what to do.
I'm thinking of devil deals.
Oh, I hate these spiders so much. And then they got eggs.
It okay, he will probably figure out.
Yeah, I'll figure it all out eventually. What's down here?
Should we not tell you him?
It's good to know. I'll probably
figure it
out.
Yeah, he'll be
fine. Yeah, I'll figure it out eventually. I'm sure I'll find an item, and it's like, oh, what's this to you? And then use it, and you're like, oh, okay, that's cool. Got hit. I hate spiders so much.
If he turns on extra HUD max, he will find out.
The chariot, whatever, let's use it. Should have saved it for a boss. Can't hit them. Can't hit them. Roll. Game white! Oh, there you go. That was a bad run.
Cellar is awful.
Alright. I'm gonna switch it over to Eve now, so we'll see how that works. I only played as her once. Cellar.
Eve is.
Yeah.
Go to item room first, dummy.
Nah, we'll be fine. See, it's little poops. What are they gonna do?
LUL.
Assuming this one wants to come down. Hey, I'm a professional, okay? You gotta do the high risk, high reward first.
Okay, I trust you.
Doctor's remote. Reusable airstrike. Oh boy. It's like I'm back in. Calling in that
big D-A-M-M-Y.
Ah! Are you kidding me? Literally got close to me as soon as I killed it. Bullshit. More spiders! Jeez! Can I get out of the cellars, please? I hate this. So, like, am I just permanently stuck in the cellars now, or what? Oh, what a horrible night to have a curse. Hey, there we go.
No, it basically 50-50 IIRC.
Oh. Well, 50-50 is really looking like 100% right now.
Don't forget spacebar.
I don't know, spacebar's not doing anything for me.
I mean active item.
Oh, active item. Okay. Oh no, it's just this Missed it. There we go. I died.
F.
Oh man. Alright, I'm going back to Isaac. She's a little too weak for me. Although that final thing that she has, Lilith or whatever, is pretty cool. Where's Azel's? There he is. Unlocked by making 3. Deals with the devil in one game. Having 4 plus soul hearts. I think the most I've managed to get is 3. Unlocked by beating, yada yada, yeah. Jacob unlocked by beating mystery. Magdalene. 7 heart containers. I think the most I've had on this one was 5. Okay, 55 pennies. That's what I need. You know what? Alright. We're into greed. We're going in all the way, boys. Oh, wait, this is just a. I'm assuming this is just like a time or survival thing. Yeah, waves. Jeez, these diglets, man. Yeah, I mean, I've really been enjoying this game. It's actually a lot of fun. Okay, let's see. Money? Money? Any money?
Greed mode is something you should probably do later.
Yeah, but we're doing it now. We're gonna see how well this works out for me. Okay, nothing in there. Let's go in here. Hey, HP up. Let's go. No keys. What a shame. Okay. So what? Is that it? Oh, there we go. Ooh. Ah, why? Oh man, I don't know how I managed to miss those. Oh no, they just keep throwing more at me. Get away! No more bombs. I'm getting hit way too much. Oh man, it's just throwing everything at me. There we go. I don't know why I tried to do that. That was bad.
LUL.
That was fun. New game. Alright, we're gonna do hard. We'll see how this turns out.
Let's go hard mode.
Okay, let's see.
Hard mode isn't actually very noticeably different, but it makes several changes behind the scenes.
Okay. Sounds pretty cool. I don't know. This seems pretty hard off the bat.
Change item drop chances, room distributions, more thing, I think.
Okay. Hey, who are you? Let's go, little buddy. Damn. He wants money. Hey, what's this? Put bombs in your bombs. Oh, sweet. Anything in here? Nope.
Enemy shot speed.
Oh shit.
Things shoot faster.
Yeah, I can definitely see that. Alright. Hop. Hop. Yeah, let me go see if I can buy anything at the shop. I doubt there is. Oh, no, wait, I have money. Maybe I can talk to that dude now. Nope. Thought he'd give me something, but he didn't.
LUL. That room is hell in hard mode.
Yep. Okay, let's see what boss I get. See how this goes. Ah.
The haunt this... I am call it now.
Hate this one. No. This is the worst boss.
LMAO, give it some time.
Oh, it was an explosive. Jeez. I don't know why I wasn't paying attention to that. Alright, I'm going back to normal. Oh no, I accidentally picked hard again. Jeez. Oh well. We'll roll with it again. One shotty. Hey. Don't cry over it.
Based hard mode only.
I mean, I wasn't planning on doing it, but we'll roll with it for now. Spiders. I swear all I've been getting are sellers, and I hate this. Go straight into the boss right away. Leads you right to it. But, am I feeling daring enough to just, you know... Yeah, whatever. We'll see what's in this box. What's the worst that can happen? Oh, I need one. A key. Awesome. Anything that needed a key here? I don't think there was. Huh, here. Jiro, the fool. Alright. Hey, I didn't even realize I had so many bombs. And I got more bombs. Awesome.
You got a 1+1 bomb pickup.
Okay, I didn't even realize that.
LUL.
I should have taken the hint off that card. It was like return from
fantastic
where you
began. Though.
Yeah, I really should have just paid attention to what that meant. But I was like, whatever. That's the worst. Damn it. There we go. Easy. Hey, a box. Stuff. Nice.
Box. Agony at Pog.
I'm excited. Joker?
Joker.
You know, we'll use Joker in the next
Agony at Pog.
No. I know that feeling. Oh no! Actually don't know that feeling.
Joker.
Ooh. Ooh.
Let's Joe.
So what do I want?
DEAAL with DEBIL.
Do I take the chest or do I take the buddy? Or the piece of paper?
Chest is free.
Oh, chest is free? Okay. I'm excited. We'll take this one. You know what? Take this dude. Evil friend. Oh, you can take both of them. So how do I get out of here?
Base double deal.
Nice. How do I get out of here?
1 HP, Marty.
Ooh, that's so cool. Okay, but where do I go? Where is it? Oh, luck down. Nice.
Lil Broom is fantastic.
Yeah, but I'm trying to figure out how to get out of here now.
Look up at top of screen, bro.
Oh shit, there it is.
One more and you unlock Azazel.
Yeah, no. But what are the odds that I'm gonna get a, you know, another one? Also, this, this 1 HP thing is really gonna be rough.
It's okay, but you have good tools.
Yeah, I do have good tools, but, you know, they're only as good as the person using them, which I am not very good. It's like playing Pac-Man.
Make
now.
Good use of Lil BBIM.
I'm trying. There we go. Okay. It's the bugs. Got it. 48 hours. Okay, what is this? And why can't I pick it up?
It's a battery.
Oh.
Used for things that need charge. I hate this room so much.
What are you talking about? I cleared it out real easy. What's the worst that can happen? Ooh, a half heart, thank you. Oh no.
Let's go.
A bomb. And a coin. Was there any... I don't think there was any locked stuff back here. Yeah, there wasn't. Oh wait, why didn't I grab that? Yeah. Oh man, this game's really good. I really do like it. Yeah, little buddy. Easy. Hey, what's this? Reusable ranged bomb. Sweet. Oh no, there's more! Okay. Boss? Let me just take one more quick look around. I don't think there's really anything that I can get. Yeah, whatever. We'll...
Bob's rotten head is goat.
Okay. But I got 3. Nah, there's nothing I can get. Alright, what was that? Oh. What is this?
It's actually not the EBST, but goddamn do it be clutch.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think there's really anything else I can get. Yeah, there's just really nothing else I can get on this map, so may as well continue. May as well move on. I would like to have another bomb at least, but we'll be fine. Duke of Flies, I don't remember him being that tough.
Remember CATIV item.
Oh yeah. I don't really think I'll need it for this one though. Yeah, this dude, this little buddy is like really making this boss so much easier. Easy. Speed up. The belt. I was hoping
that
for...
the power of deal with devil.
What's, dare I go in this room?
Third powered.
Ah, it's just the same room. Dang it, I thought it was gonna be another one. I'm excited. Yeah, we'll use it. Damn, I was hoping you'd have another room for me. Or, not a room, another deal. Alright. Down we go! Oh man. Which way? We got four ways to go. Alright, we'll go this way. Not worth it.
That feel when you swallow it and vomit a razor.
I know that feeling. Ooh, that dude got a little too close. Ah! Oh no! Ah, I messed up on that one super hard.
F.
Alright, going back to normal. That was actually pretty good. I didn't expect to make it that far on hard. A little poop pot. Okay, this don't look like a cellar now, so I think this might be more manageable. Cricket body of Birch and tears up. Oh boy, that's awesome. That's good. I like this. I like this a lot. And I got hit. Because I got stuck on a wall. Ah, there's a little fly still following me.
Cricket body's a good item, but might be hard for new player with its chaotic knockback.
Yeah. Nothing. Yeah, nah, it's fine. You just gotta keep backpedaling. You backpedal and nothing can go wrong. Out of here. Oh yeah, Aegon, did you ever take a look at that game that I showed you? Jupiter Hell?
Fog.
Ah, forgot about it? That's cool. Hey, a bag. Bombs. Hell yeah.
I'll keep our end.
Okay. Yeah, man, that game's pretty cool. I was thinking about playing it later tonight. Actually, where am I at in this... I disabled the timer on my OBS. Like an hour and a half in here. Not bad. Hold on, wait. Give me a second. I just got a message.
Someone else?
OYEAHHHH. I actually just added that to my wish list like a week and a half ago.
Oh, really? Nice. Yeah, it was, I only recently
came... I didn't recall name.
Yeah, I recently came across it, and...
Honestly, I just bought it on a whim. I didn't really know what it was about.
Oh man, you probably heard my shoulder crack. But, probably not. But, yeah, I saw it and it's... Oh man, it was a lot of fun.
Looks cool as hell.
Yeah, it's really cool. The only problem I have with it is that there's not a lot of variety in the first two levels. But I think it's more you're limited with what you have. And whatever you like, you just end up liking. Granted, there are great weapons to roll with for most of the playthrough, or a certain type of weapon to roll with for the certain playthrough. But you mainly just stick to what you like, or at least that's what I end up doing. Like, if I ever, the shotguns in the first like two levels are pretty garbage. They only have one shot, but they do really good damage and they can take out multiple enemies. But you find them later on, and like, oh man, they have like three or four shots, and like they can do like they just do way more damage. So it's better to like hold off on shotguns past the first level or first two levels. There's also shortcuts that you can take. So there's like six levels in the main level, or you know, six levels that you have to go through. But if you get lucky and you find a shortcut, you can take those shortcuts, and within like two levels you can already be like, not towards the end game, but I think like towards the end of the first chapter, basically. But it's really cool. You also get like better gear and items at those on those secret levels, which is pretty cool. Oh shit. Buddy, please. Okay, he's gonna explode. Got it. Give me that 8-ball. Got speed up. Oh boy. Now it's like a machine gun. You must be pure of heart. Temperance. Seller. Oh no. Jeez. Get my mic over here. Give me a second. Let's see. Yeah, just give me a second. I'm checking on some other messages real quick that I just got. Yeah, take care of a quick text. If I could, I'd be like a full-time Binding of Isaac streamer. That sounds degenerate as hell, actually.
That's the dream, bro.
That's the dream indeed. But that's what I like about this game. There's just a lot of replayability in it. Especially with unlocking the cellars now, which, admittedly, I hate the cellars now. Since I got so many of them back-to-back-to-back-to-back, like Drake.
Don't worry, there is much more to come, lol.
Yeah, I'm sure there is. Ooh! Spiders, please! No. Haha, easy. But yeah, next time Jupiter Hell goes on sale, you should definitely check it out. Like I said, I have a lot of fun with it. Oh, what is that?
Yeah, definitely.
Tastes like burning. Oh boy. I do have a key. Sweet. Just get rid of these real quick. Okay, nothing. Hey, a fairy. Friendly fly. awesome. What's down here? I don't think there's anything. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Let's see what... Okay, I've never seen this one. Blighted Ovum. But how hard can he be? See? He's easy. Oh, what was that? A little dick. Syringe. Damage up!
Synthoil.
Yeah! Synthoil, yeah, let's go. Jeez, you can catch my brother on that one. My brother's playing his Halo shit right now. He's, he gets way too into it. No, mommy, no! The caves. Get back. Back, you. Dude, just die already. Yeah, what do we got here? Let's use it. Infested. Hey, spider bros. Hey, yeah, we'll use it. Hey, little buddy, what's up? Ain't he cute? Hey, that's pretty cool. I like that. It's not as cool as the little devil dude that I picked up, but it'll do. Okay. I think I need like one more buddy, right? Yeah, I think I need one more buddy. What are the odds that I'll find a second one in here? Probably in there. Probably not. Oh wait, I didn't have a key. RIP. I need to pay attention more to my HUD. Yeah, replace the bomb that I lost. Not too bad. Yeah, this game gets you really sweaty sometimes though. I really feel it sometimes when the pressure just like amps up and you're just, oh man, especially in situations like this where you have a big room but the enemy's free to like fly anywhere. Ah, but the enemy's free to fly anywhere and you just get stuck on terrain. That's a real sweaty moment right there. Easy. Hey, and I got a key. Awesome. I don't know. I can feel myself getting better at the game. You know, let's go straight for that chest first. I'd rather see what's in here than die in the next room. Hey, let's go. Money, money, money. Loads of money. I'll whop it out. Love that game. And that song. Can't go wrong with a good Harry... What was his name? Harry Enfield? But if you've never played Killing Floor, you should definitely give that game a shot too. That's a great co-op game. A lot of people shit on Killing Floor 2, but I like it. It's not bad. They definitely fixed it up a lot since it first came out. Well, I don't know anymore. Killing Floor 2 has been out for a while now, and I haven't played it in a while, honestly. But, I mean, what I played from it, like, back when, it was fun. It wasn't bad or anything. Some people say it was bad, but I think it was mainly... I don't even know what it mainly was. Like I said, I never really had a problem with it. I always had fun with it. But Killing Floor 1 is definitely the better. It just has a better aesthetic. The weapons feel a lot. Oh, jeez, this is gonna be bad. Okay, just clear it out for me, please. Okay, easy. Get out of here, poop. What's all this? I didn't mean to do that. Lemon party. Oh no! Speed up. I'm just using up tears up. I'm just using up all these items just because I want to see what they do.
Lemon party pog.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll take temperance.
Look that up.
Good idea. Oh no! Why would this happen? Who would be in a situation like that? Let's see. Arcade. Do I even want to know? Not right now. You weren't supposed to hit me, little freak.
You have money, Pog.
I do have money. But I'm also trying to save up for the 55 coins.
True.
So that way I can unlock. I forgot.
Kane is poggers.
Is he? Sweet. I remember I was once almost at 50, and then I wasted all my money gambling, and I was so mad. Because I had 40, like 49 or 51.
He's probably a bit better than Isaac in his current state.
Okay. Yeah, because I had a lot of money at one point on an offline playthrough. No keys, what a shame.
Starts with one less HP, but has higher damage and more luck.
I'll take that. Like, I'm always a luck build guy.
He has more damage and can't take bad pills.
Poison shots, hell yeah. Infested? And dare I? I definitely want
bad pills aren't
shots.
Real, they can't hurt you.
Yeah, that's true.
Lol.
Infested?
There we go. I really want that item. I'm stuck in a loop. Poison shots.
Speaking of cane, I'm doing a cane run RN.
Oh, you're doing a cane run? Oh, that's pretty sweet, dude. Yeah, you're gonna have to let me know how that goes, because I'm really interested in locking cane. Cane and Samson. Jeez. Give me the black pill. What hit me?
BLACKPIBLACKPILLED again. F.
That's the black pill, Jimmy. That's the biggest black pill of them all. Oh, man. Jesus. Alright, let me see. Jeez. It's like. It's like whenever you start streaming, it's when everyone wants to message you and stuff like that. It's always the worst. It's like people.
It be like that some teams.
Yeah, it really does. Like just before I started the stream, I got a call, and never seen this number before in my life. And they were like, "Hey, you want to sell your house?" And I was like, "Hell no, I don't want to sell my house. What's wrong with you?" Asking me if I want to sell my house. Get out of here. Like, I legit told him, fuck no, I'm not selling my house.
Lol, those tags.
Yeah. you're looking at my tags? What's wrong with my tags? You don't like the, I can't even see what my tags are right now. There we go. You don't like the furry or the chilled? I was gonna add Chad to the tag. Alright, let's restart. Let's get back into it again. Hey, what is this? What is this a reference to? Data miner.
LMAO. Bad.
Bad? Nah, man. We're gonna make this a good thing. Watch.
That's
oh no! What
to
is this?
Item.
What happened?
LUL.
What is this? I couldn't even tell what I was looking at there. Jeez.
It's Edmund's response to data miners.
Okay. That's pretty funny though. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I guess it's just because there's so much in the game, people thought they could data mine stuff and, you know, get, I guess, figure everything out before it's done, or before it's out, or before they find it, or something. Can I get another coin, please? Nope.
There was a sex. Nanny. Boop.
Is that really it? Yeah, that was really it. Jeez. Not much on this level. Alright, we're gonna use it on this fight. Thing's so dumb. Oh man! Yeah, this makes the game a little bit harder. Oh, and it messes with the audio too.
There was a secret character that was supposed to take hours and hours to find, but data miners found it in like 8 hours and Edmund was not happy.
That sucks. Oh, this like fucks with the game in all types of ways now. A black hole? What? Oh man. That's I do like that though. That's very chaotic. It's so cool. Oh man. That was actually a lot of fun. Basement.
There are even crazier items, lol.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'll find them eventually. Oh, there's so many of these little shits. I'm just gonna die on this one. I don't like this room at all. I don't care. What a horrible start to a run. Ah, it's these fucks again. Game really just wanted me to kill those enemies. That's why it spawned them again. Key, hell yeah. Key and a brown pill.
I found pills.
And I ate them. Hey, little buddy, what's up? Oh, that's so cool.
Robo baby. He a good baby.
Yeah, he seems like a little, like a good baby. But I'm already down to one health. Doesn't do a lot of damage though, but I'm pretty sure that's what the batteries are.
Kane run going amazing so far.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what the batteries you were talking about earlier come into play. Oh man, spiders.
Batteries are actually for active items, lol.
Oh, they're for active items, okay. Oh, okay, I get what you mean now. Okay. I thought you meant like item, or I don't know. I assumed you were talking about like a robot buddy or oh what?
Yeah, I know what mean, lol.
Okay, yeah. There's nothing else in here. Let's check out the money shop. Hey, another pickaxe. I really do need a luck up on this one. Let's go. Jeez. Yeah, whatever, we'll open up those. Hey, and I got a key back. Hey, a cartridge. I remember these. Wonder what that is.
That pickaxe is good.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. I'm sure it's better than the date. Oh, I touched the fire. I wasn't even paying attention to it. Oh no, the cellar. Hey, a room.
Free moment.
Can join hey,
Gemini.
Haha, buddy. Look at him. It's like when you move the chicken's body and the head stays in the same spot. Ugh. Disgusting. Oh, he does the same thing like that one boss does. That's so cool. That is cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah, that's so cool. What? Nothing. Come on, game. You can't do that to me. Focus. There we go. Okay, let's do a little backtrack.
Pog Super secret room.
Wait, secret room? Oh yeah, there was a secret room. Jeez, I missed that. Hey. Thank you, Angel.
You.
Anything else you can help me with? Nope. Alright, I'll see you later. That's like the second or third time I've seen that room. Okay, yeah, there's nothing else gonna be here. Alright, boss fight. Let's go. Blighted Oval. Ah, it's this fucker again. Oh well. No! Oh my god, he's so fast. Easy. HP up. Nice. Wait, what? What did I pick up? A worm. Alright, down we go. Damn. I know that feeling, kid.
What worm was it?
I don't know, it just said worm, and then I think it said wiggle. Oh, it just does this.
Oh, wiggle my... worm.
Yeah, wiggle worm.
That neat.
Oh, why is this a room? Oh my god, this worm is awful. I hate it. It's like missing shots now. Get him, little buddy.
You can hold down a button to drop it, but IDK what it is on controller.
Yeah, I forgot what it was, too. I know I read it somewhere. Yeah, why not? I got plenty of
epic Reddit.
Hey, little spider bro.
Right trigger, I believe.
You might be right. But I'm gonna hold on to it for a little bit. Let's see. Hey. Oh no!
Holy shit.
The magician? Alright, let's see what this does.
Crawl space pod.
Drowsy. Yeah, let's... You know, let me check one more room and then I'll come back in here and go down there. Okay. There we go. You know what, let me just go through most of the level first before I head down there. Oh no! Oh no! Jeez.
No, go down.
Yeah, I know. I just want to look a little bit more around this level first, see if there's anything decent. Okay. Yeah, I'll take the heart up here. There we go. Kind of back to where I was. All right, let's go. There we go. What is this?
You. Oh,
get off
Pog.
Me. Oh. Ain't he cute? Yeah, he is. Is that it? Yeah, that was it. Yeah, I did wish I went down there earlier. I hate you so much. One of my buddies just hopped into Binding of Isaac. Jeez. Oh no, there's just nothing else in here. This is literally a waste of space. Or a waste of time. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that dude plays like with his kid and stuff like that, though. Oh, jeez!
Isaac descent into madness.
Oh, bombs! Oh. Okay. I don't think there's anything else that I can pick up. I don't feel like wasting any more bombs. It wasn't worth it. What a shame. Ooh, hoo, hoo. I hate this room. Okay. Boss fight, here we go. Hey, it's easy, dude. Well, I mean, it would be easy. Latch onto him, or at least take out the flies around him. Oh man, having this auto attack thing is so much better. evil up. Yeah, more or less. Ooh, devil time. Hey, don't get... What the hell? There's something in here. There's stuff in here. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Key? There we go. Temporary damage.
Agony at Pog.
Wait, do I have three? Do I have three buddies now? Wait, where the fuck am I? Oh, okay, I see.
They are not all baby, though.
Oh, wait, where the fuck am I? Okay, okay. I was trying to figure out where the hell I was. Wait, what? They're not all baby, though? Oh,
Neil Monstro and Gemini are not babies.
Okay. Okay. I thought it was just as long as I had, like, three partners around me. Don't worry, kid, I know that feeling too.
If only it were that easy.
Yeah, that's true. So the only one that counts as a baby is the charge one. Or the charge and
multi-dimensional baby is a babu.
Oh, okay, so I have two. Okay. Oh, jeez. Especially after taking so many deals with the devil. Any hint on what multi-dimensional baby does?
Stand behind him and shoot.
Ah. Oh, okay, I see what it does. Two keys, yeah, I ain't going in there. Ooh, what are you guys? Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's a pretty neat thing to do. Let's see, which way? How do I? Yeah, I did go this way, didn't I? No, I didn't. Huh, why didn't I go this way? I don't even want to know what that is. E. coli. Oh, no.
Sad item.
Sad item? RIP.
Only works if take Damga.
Okay. Man, this is a pretty intense run, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, more bombs. Jeez, I got so many bombs now. What in the world? I have a health upgrade to, you know, compensate for those deals with the devils that I made. Because that'd be pretty neat. And this. Oh, here we go. I got plenty of bombs to spare anyways. I
I'm stuck.
Okay, 3 hearts. Not bad. More than enough. Let me just look around one more time. Yeah, I don't want to waste a key on that one just yet. I don't want to go in there. Here we go. Room I haven't been in yet. Anything? Game, please?
I'm stuck again!
Jeez. Okay. Shouldn't have came down here. It wasn't worth it.
I believe in you, bro.
Yeah, I believe in me too.
Don't forget to use active item in boss.
Oh yeah, that's right.
You mean, it is like... very good.
Okay. Alright. Mega Maw.
Use active item.
Hold on.
The space bar item, bro.
Yeah, no, it's okay, it's fine. See? Speed up, it's size double.
You. Can.
Amnesia.
Recharge. The space bar. Item.
Let's see. Oh, okay. Are you talking about, like, the book at the top? Where my health is?
Yes.
Okay, that's, I think that's L2.
It is temporary large, DAMADGUUP.
Yeah, that's right, I remember now. But, I didn't really need it for the fight. Arcade up at the top. Bomb flies.
Prominent.
Jeez. Away from me. Jeez, alright. Ah, I hate this. This is the worst room. Mega parts, hell yeah. Oh boy. Tastes like burning. Take the mega parts. Drowsy. I don't want that. Please, just give me another buddy. What's this? Rainbow effects.
LMAO. Crazy item.
Is it? Hell? I have no idea what just happened in this room. Oh, there's the boss.
Random tear effect every shot.
Let's see. I got 7 bombs, but I don't think I want to.
Nah, it is dangerous.
That's not worth it.
But also highly powerful.
Nice. one health. Is it worth it to continue on? Probably wasn't worth it to continue on. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Be something worth it. Okay, a key. Ah, man, it's nothing really worth it. Backtrack a little bit. Yeah, no, there's nothing else. Jeez. Alright, this is gonna be a...
I love this game.
Yep, I love it too. I'm really loving it right now. Oh man. Here we go. Nope, that didn't work. Oh wait, it did work. Okay. Alright, let's go. Fistula. Oh man. Let's go, extra damage. No! Get him, get him, get him! Jeez. Oh man, that was close. It's way, way, way too close. Oh man. Alright, here we go. Ha ha no, mommy, no! Yes. This one's getting way, way, way too close. Please be an extra. Is that a baby? It is. Has appeared in the basement. Awesome.
Baby.
Hey, and the hell?
Just one more baby needed.
I thought I had three. Yeah, I thought. Oh, no, you're right, yeah.
Gemini and Lil Monstro don't count.
Yeah, that's right. Damn. No, I have Dimensional Baby, I have the Charge one, and I have...
Gemini Shadaimo, but it's whatever.
Alright, I don't know, we'll find out when I game over.
Lil Monstro is the charge boy.
Okay. I get hit by an explosion in there. No, it's these things. I hate these things so much. I can never get their timing right or get their attacks right. Especially when there's multiple of them. Multiples. Oh no, I can't kill them yet. Not until I kill that thing back there. I can't kill these things. Eventually.
Yeah.
still. Shot speed down. Damn, that's awful. I don't know what that is, but I don't really want to mess with it. Or should I? No guts. Ah, it hurts! That wasn't worth it. I should have looked at the thing a lot better. That's okay, I got a an armor heart. Or a black heart. Oh man, this is getting nuts. These floors just get even crazier as you go through. Ah. What was that? Ah, I got close apart. Health, thank you.
Pro tip, don't walk into fire, lol.
Yeah, I know. I like lose track of where I am with like surrounded by all these babies. Nah, but there's a half a heart there if I ever need it. Ooh. Right, you know, I'm gonna turn off these extra HUDs. Cam. Where is it at?
Extra HUD.
Yeah, there it is. Extra HUD. Mini off. There we go. Ooh. Why? Whoa! Liberty Cap, Itchy, Fuzzy, and Dizzy. Yeah, there ain't nothing in here. I'd like to open up these chests, but I don't see a way to do it. At least not yet. Which way?
Oh wait.
Yeah.
Go back to the gold chest room.
Oh.
I think I remember. This is new repentance adoration.
Okay.
Break the spike rock with bomb.
Okay. Oh wait. Wrong one. Nothing.
Okay, NBM.
It's fine. Nope.
My bad, lol.
Nah, it's cool. There's probably like some other way that you gotta do it. This way, then down, then this way.
There are some new room variants that have secret activation requirements, many of which are air-breaking rocks.
Yeah. I can kind of see that. Yeah, see anything else in here? Ooh, little poop ships. Just gonna use it. Because I'm about to die any- Oh wait, no. There's a half heart back here.
One of my least favorite enemies ever.
Yeah, they're pretty bad, especially when you gotta fight them in the room like that. Which I've had to do multiple times before. Okay. Jeez. Is there anything else lying around? You know what? Let me go to the money store. Yes. And a key. Awesome. What is this? There. Instant energy. Hell yeah. Alright, yeah. This wasn't a... Oh. Did it break? I broke it. Yeah, going to the money store wasn't that bad. Wasn't a bad idea. Probably could have ran across the whole thing.
Don T, forget Book of Belial.
Yeah, I know. I'll be sure to use it at the start of this one. Oh, this doesn't look good.
Oh shit.
There's two.
Clutch bomb.
I hit something. I got hit by something.
So CLUTH.
Is that it? No. What the hell is this thing?
Free like, devil deal item. Sleeper item, sadly.
Sleeper item? Jeez. And not the baby we're looking for. What a shame. No, wait. Nah, we'll just head back. We'll just head down.
It is great, but only if you don't need red hearts.
Okay.
Got to deal with devil, you fucker.
Yeah.
There was devil deal right there, bro.
Oh, was there?
You didn't even look inside.
Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention, dude.
LMAO.
Yeah, I legit was not paying attention. Do I need it? Three keys. Or two bombs? Nah, I'll just come back to it later. I should really be paying attention to the rooms, but I'm also kind of leaned back in my chair, so I can't really see stuff. Oh no, it's just a... Wait, is that it? Man, should never have came up here. Ooh, man, back at three hearts. It's been a while, but I finally got back up to it. Ooh. Let's see. Something good? But...
Rock chest pog.
I'm assuming that's good. How do I open it? I guess I gotta blow it up. Mega farts. It kinda works. Yeah. I'm guessing I just have to blow it up then, right?
Eyeball emoji.
Eyeball emoji? Yeah, whatever. No guts, no glory. Whoosh. Whipping worm.
Let's go. Shot speed super up.
Ah, that's what it does. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. This is the worst room. The worst room imaginable.
that's not coming off. Yep. Sure as hell ain't coming off. I'm assuming that leeches health.
Is matchstick on this floor?
No.
F.
Yep. Oh yeah, it's leeching health, alright.
Tick is actually pretty strong trinket.
Is it? I'll assume, well, hopefully it doesn't kill me.
Regen HP and remove 15% boss HP when enter boss room.
Nice. Intensifying tears.
You can't remove it though.
Yeah. So now I just gotta speed run.
Yo, that good item.
So now I just gotta speed run it. If I can find the way out. Yeah, nah, it ain't coming off.
You won't be able to tell what Epiphoria does very easily without extra HUD, but holding tears in one direction is good.
Yeah. There we go, finally. Okay, where's the boss room at? This way, I'm assuming.
Shit, I died.
Rip, dude.
No.
Let's switch.
I am Sobbin HG.
I'll come back here later. Okay, down. Down. Jeez.
You can do it, Gondola.
Hey, I got hit.
This is the last floor.
Yep, it is. Okay, here we go.
You just gotta believe at.
You gotta believe.
I believe.
Way too much. Nope. Oh man, I should have used the tower. Yeah, I should have used the tower, but I didn't.
So close.
Yep. That was actually the most I managed to get her health down this time around. The last time I was only able to get it like maybe a quarter of the way down. But getting it, what was that? Yeah, it looks like halfway down. That wasn't too bad. Let's exit. Let's see if I got anything. Probably not. It would have told me if I did. Hard mode with Lazarus without losing a life. Jeez. Three deals with the devil. I thought there was something. Am I passing it up? I thought there was something to unlock if you had three babies, but I don't know. I'm not seeing it anymore. Maybe I gaslit myself or something.
No, it's a special in run happening.
Okay.
It's not a character.
Oh, okay, that's what it is. I don't know why I thought it was a character. Let's see. Stats. Let's check on my stats. Items. Oh, man. What is
it's
this?
It's something called a transformation and tis pretty poggers.
Okay, okay. Jeez, all these items.
What in the world? Little monster. Okay, yeah, you're right. It's not a baby.
There are so many itens.
Oh man, this is insane. I don't even have the first item listed. I don't even have the last item listed either. Jeez, there's so much. Endings? There's multiple endings? What? Secrets.
LUL.
Oh my god, 637 secrets? What? This is insane. There's so much in this game. What in the world? What is this one? Yeah, unlock Eve.
Hey, big.
It's a big boy of a game. Oh, I saw something. Yeah, unlock the cellar. I wish I didn't. A lucky rock has appeared in the basement. Sweet. Woo. Oh my lord. Mysterious. Oh man, how many enemies are in this game? Oh my god, there's a whole page where I just didn't. Well, there's like a little bit. But yeah. Oh, jeez. There's a whole page I don't have filled. Or not even filled, but something in it. There's multiple pages. How many bosses are there? Oh my lord. I did fight a greed. Oh, this game is huge. How are you supposed to unlock all this? Oh man, this is insane. I didn't know
just
what I...
Just keep playing.
Yeah, basically. Oh man, this is insane. Oh man, give me a second, I gotta get some water.
Sell your soul to the game, that's how.
Probably going to. I'm definitely gonna be playing this again, probably Sunday. I'm also gonna be playing it in my off time too. But, yeah, I was originally going to play The Darkness tonight, but after I played Binding of Isaac that other night, Monday night, it was my first time playing it too. This is probably like the third day that I've played it. Yeah, I decided to swap out The Darkness for this game, and oh man, I haven't even realized it's been 2.5 hours. I've just been having so much fun with it. It's a really good game. Thank you for recommending this game to me, because it's definitely a lot of fun. I want to check out the mods later. I'll probably look at some of those.
Alban one, nice.
Yep. I see. Still good.
You may want a mod that let you know what all items do.
Yeah, I'll probably look for that one. Just so I can have a heads up about what does what. I know that when you use like the pills or whatever, it gives you that item description, so that's pretty cool. I do like that a lot. But yeah. Let me see. Let me just check something again. Okay. Let's go ahead and do another run. Let's see. 7 heart containers, 55 pennies. Yeah, some of these are like insane. Yeah, some of these unlocks are like just crazy. Ah, the cellar. Hey, but at least it starts me off here. Hey, what is this? Electric tears. Hey. That's cool.
Fantastic item.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Agony a pog, 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 agony a pog. L-U-L.
Hey, a dime. Hell yeah. Oh, that's so cool. It leaps off of,
Sorry, Moster. I am submitting new revision of Pog Emoji.
Nah, it's cool. But yeah, if the text-to-speech gets
that's
annoying,
fine.
Just let me know. And, keep your friends close. Yeah, if the text-to-speech gets annoying, just let me know and I'll turn it off or anything like that. Let's see. Nah, there ain't nothing in here. I will do 2 to get me up to 45. Wait.
Nah, I just sad nobody see my sticker mode rattle 27 sad. Root champ, root champ, root champ.
You know what? Let's go ahead and get me up to 50. Hey, there's options. Nice.
That's honestly, a good like,
honestly, I'm just excited anytime it gets unlocked. I don't care what it is.
Donation machine is great way to do.
Yeah. Nice. Oh no. We'll get right into it. I hate this one so much. I missed the bomb. And luck up. Yes, that's what I wanted. Like, anything with luck up is instantly just the best thing for me. Splat. Oh, it's so morbid. I love it. You know what? I did
run... Alright, Pog is back.
Nice. I did run into a mimic
Agony
chest
Pog.
Once. I did run into a mimic chest once, and it freaked me out. But I should have paid more attention to it because I didn't see the blood on it until.
Yeah, mimic chests are bastards.
Yeah, but I didn't realize it until like I had already touched it, and I was like, oh no, there was blood on it. That means it's a mimic. Man, I love how the sparks just jump off them. Like, that's always the best in, like, any RPG game.
Very perceptive of you to notice.
Yeah. But like I said, I didn't realize it until I actually touched it. Because like I said, I saw it, I was like, ooh, chest, and then I touched it, and then I looked at the corner, I was like, oh no,
there's
blood.
Oh, just wait until you unlock some of the endings, then you'll see how morbid this game really is.
Yeah.
I constantly accidentally open Mimic because no patience.
Ah. What a shame. Let's see. There you go. Ugh. I hate how fast these things are.
God, Jacob's Ladder is such a good item.
That's actually a movie I need to watch. It's been on the watch list for a while, Jacob's Ladder.
Just got brimstone, let's go.
Nice. You're gonna
Pog.
Get murdered by these diglets. I like legit ran just straight into that one. There we go. Hey, Adam Bag.
Do NTO die by diglet? And hey, chocolate milk.
It wouldn't be the first time.
This
I'm
is
not...
the run.
Nah, this ain't the run. I've literally received no items. like this entire run. I've got the electric tears and I've got the leash.
Bro, you have Jacob Ladder.
What does Jacob Ladder even do? I didn't even see myself pick it up.
That's the electric tears.
Oh, the electric tears, okay.
It's strong enough to carry you very far.
Okay. We'll see. Is that what I think it is?
You just have to survive and let it do the heavy lifting.
Dude, I can't believe they put this ancient... I can't believe they put this in the game. This ancient meme. Are you kidding me? Shoop-da-whoop is in the game.
That was in original Flash Isaac.
I didn't know
that was... 2011.
Okay. But still,
Shoop-da-whoop... So it's old as hell.
Yeah, but Shoop-da-whoop is like even older than that. It's like, I swear Shoop-da-whoop is like 2006 or... Nah, it's not 2006. That's way too old. I don't know. I'm actually... You know what? I gotta look this up now. When was Shoop-da-whoop made?
Nope, you were right.
Really?
2006.
Holy crap! That's old! Oh, man. But for real, I'm not seeing a Shoop-da-whoop reference in so long.
I was one lol.
Oh, man. It makes me happy, though. It really does. That there's a Shoop-da-whoop in 2021. Well, I don't know. I don't know when they put it in the game. Hey, Baby Plum. You're not too bad.
2011.
Okay. Ooh. Stop. Please.
The Flash game was made in 2011.
Okay. Is the Flash game still playable? Well, I mean, I'm assuming. Well, I don't know. Ever since they did that weird stuff with Flash, and like most Flash games are pretty much in...
It is on Steam.
Oh, it's on Steam. Okay, I didn't know that. I didn't want to use the bomb so soon, but I had to. Hey, I know that one. Speed and range up. Oh, same time. Ooh. Ah, I forgot. Get out of here. Got it. All right. Spirit of the Night. Yo, what is this?
You can fly now.
Haha, I can fly.
Can go over rocks and gaps.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm assuming that just means like over rocks and gaps. Oh no! Oh, that looks so sick though. Now I have free movement. Nope. Ended up getting hit. Died, of course. Got too cocky.
Bro.
Yeah, I know. Oh, man. Alright, let me...
Game to be hard.
It do be hard sometimes. Bro hitting me up when asking me when I want to play 2042. I'm gonna tell him when I'm done streaming, since I'm not working tomorrow. I gotta go to a doctor's appointment tomorrow, like at around noon or something. But yeah, it's I gotta go do a hearing test for my tinnitus. Gotta get that disability from the military.
Rip.
Yep. Yeah. No, everyone just wants to message me now. Like, as soon as I hit the stream button, just keep getting interrupted. Like, I could just ignore them and stuff like that, but I also don't like ignoring people for extended periods of time. It's just not what I like to do.
The Seth.
Nice. Thanks. Let me see what my time is. Okay, yeah. No, I still got time. Actually, what time is it? Oh, yeah, no, I still got time. It's like barely 9:30. I've been sitting here like, oh man, it must be getting late. I've been streaming this game for so long. And it's just like, oh, no, you still got time. Hey, is that some of the explosive thought? That's cool. That looks cool as fuck. Haha. Oh, but it's only a one-time use, is it? No, please don't. It can't be a one-time. Ah, it is a one-time use. I can't believe I wasted it. I didn't think it was gonna be a one-time use. Oh no, it comes back. It's just on a spawn. Run.
I have to go for a while.
Ah, no, that's cool, man. Thanks for stopping by.
Oh, Bob's brain.
Yeah. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Greatly appreciated.
Very fun, huge damage, very dangerous, though.
Yeah. No, I almost got hit. Oh, man, I hate this. I gotta, like, actually aim my
also,
shots
Also, our UA wizard pill is awful.
Yeah, I know. I grabbed it and I used it without thinking about what it was. Okay, it's gone. Yeah, I didn't realize what it did until I used it, and then it was awful. It was, in fact, awful.
Okay, GTG. Might be back in time, but maybe not.
Yeah, nah, it's cool, dude. Death. Lay waste to those that oppose you. Sweet. I'm gonna use that on a boss. Jeez. As well. Oh man. This is gonna be an intense fight. I don't think I'm actually gonna be able to pull it off, but we'll see what the death card does. Please do something good. I really hope it does. Oh, it just does a little bit of damage. Oh no! Killed each other at the same time. What a shame. You know what? I'm gonna switch games up a little bit. Let me see. Oh man. This game's rough. Very unforgiving. But it's definitely a lot of fun. Like, I really do like this game. It's really good. I do regret just skipping this game for years now. I'm gonna go take a quick break real quick, so I will be right back in hopefully a minute. But while I am gone, I'm gonna play an ad because I can. So, BRB. In about maybe 1 minute. And I've returned. So, we're gonna go ahead and get started on another room. Some guy's trying to get me right now. I gotta get him back. There we go. People always want to try to be a smartass, but
sometimes they're just not very good at it.
And that's the sad thing, unfortunately, is that not everyone can be a smartass. Unfortunately, I can't. It's one of my greatest powers. I'm gonna stick a gum real quick, because I need something to help keep me focused now. Hopefully y'all can't hear me chew. Because I did set up a noise gate. Not finally, but I've had one set up. I just get really self-conscious that people can hear me either drinking or chewing on something. We're gonna do an Eve run. Joker, what? Oh, I thought it was gonna like set me off in the Joker room. What is this? Why? Why would you make me get hurt for this? Alright, I guess we'll go find a bomb first. Man. This run. Are you kidding me? What is this? What is happening? Got it. All these items, and it's not gonna give me a way to grab them? Refreshes. Wasn't worth it. Okay. This ain't it either. I think all this is gonna do is just give me some cash just for hurting myself, and that ain't worth it. Cause I used to come into these rooms and like, oh, what do these do? Get hit. And it was like, oh, literally wasn't worth it. But you know what? This might be. What a horrible night to have a curse, indeed. Damage. Oh, snap! Hell yeah. You know what? If I'm Lilith, can I fly? I wasn't paying attention. Nah, it's not worth it. Damn, not even a bomb. What is going on with this one, dude? Going into this one. What are you? What is this? You are a blight on this earth. And you spawn spiders. Go, my crow. Ooh, man. I don't like this one. I don't like this one at all. A spider baby. What was this dude thinking? This guy's a sick individual, I tell you what. Clearly has mental issues. I was gonna say, better not have. Mushroom. HP up? Nine. Alright, this is actually turning out to be a pretty good run. I hesitate to hurt myself any further to turn into Lilith. So we're just gonna get out of here. Oh man, Isaac just can't catch a break in his dreams. It's awful, it's horrible. It's disgusting. It's piss. I really shouldn't swear as much. Little crow buddy, you wanna pop out and help? Ah! Crow, help? There you go. God. I like Lilith. She's not a bad character. She's got a weird gimmick, though, that I need to learn how to use better, though. That's, like, the only issue. I feel like once I actually know what her deal is, or what her gimmick is, I think I'll probably enjoy using her a lot more. But for now, it's a little strange to me. Man, I hate this gum. It tastes good, but the flavor doesn't last for shit on it. It's like literally 5 seconds of flavor, and then it's just gone. Tempted to use my bomb here. I will use it. Money, money, money. And a bomb. Anything else? Nope. Was hoping for a key. That doesn't look like we're gonna find one this run. Yeah, no key. Oh well. Oh god, turtlings. Oh shit! I didn't expect it to load in that fast. Get. There we go. Easy. These guys are easy. I'm over here freaking out about nothing. Hey, soap. First up, tears plus shot speed up. Nice. Did I get anything? No, I didn't get anything. Dog over here snoring. Dog, you're snoring. What? He's snoring. I can't. I was gonna try to like maneuver my mic over there since it's on an arm, but it won't. It won't maneuver that well. Hello, Moriko. I didn't want it to be this way. Every time I say that, I think of that Sam Hyde thing where he's like, it's 3 a.m. and I'm outside your apartment and I shoot into a crowd of people. It's a self-defense situation, guys. Which it kind of is. Depends what the context is. Come on. Why are you blue? What are you? I hate this. I hate this so much. Oh, nice try. Easy. Why even give me this room? Oh god, it's the bat again. Unfortunately, the bat is not for me. Don't let other people hear you say that, though. They'll probably get mad. Can I just have a normal run, please? Where I don't have to fight bats? Or spider baby bosses, or baby bosses. I can't hit this thing. Oh, how much health do you have? Dude. This dude, man. Nice. Easy. So yeah, I'm getting the hang of this game. I'm starting to understand it. You know how things work. Oh, a matchstick. Here we go. God, these things better not explode. No, they just explode into flies. Awesome. Even better. Actually, it is way better than them exploding into bombs, because those are the worst. You know, I cannot get a key to save my life in this game. You know what? This isn't the run. Okay, now Lilith doesn't get flight abilities. No, okay, I thought she did. Come on, get... Bro, come on. Man, that was annoying. Oh! Why? And you're a bomb. You're a literal bomb. Or, I don't know what you are. You're a slime thing. I hate it. Why? Painted black by that one band. Hey, a key, finally. Jeez. Man, this has not been Bongo Friend. Hell yeah. Yeah, this has not been my run. I thought it was gonna be, but it's not. Mega Maw. Jeez, I hate this one so much. And I don't have any bombs to take it out any easier. Night for a curse indeed. Jeez. Got it. GG, no re. Speed shot plus damage up. Hell yeah, I'll take those. Nothing else? Yeah, nothing else to explore the level with, unfortunately. Oh, man. Isaac, no! Enemies so much. The regeneration thing just sucks. It all stinks. God damn it. I hate these enemies so much, they're the worst. Easy. God. I'm not picking up that bomb. One health? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I love this one. I got like millions of these things just like shooting at me. And I gotta stay on the move. crazy. And I'm complaining again. For nothing. Why? Why do you gotta complain? Rain down. What a shame. I'm cold. Ugh. Can I get a health, please? A health pickup? Like, you know, that would be useful. God damn it. Oh, that was awful. What a shame. That wasn't a good run anyways. That was, yeah. I mean, I did get a lot of good stuff out of it though, but... Ah, crap, I forgot. No, I don't want to play as Lilith as a game. Yeah. We'll run with Isaac again. Ah, man. Like, oh, thank God it's the basement. You thought? Nothing stand before you. That sounds pretty sweet, I'm not gonna lie. That looks like a really cool item. I can't wait to see what it is. Blind tears? What? Okay, I don't know. We'll roll with it. Because, you know, I'm still new at the game. I'll learn what all these things do eventually. Oh, it makes the enemies blind. Sweet. Or it slows them down or something. I don't know what it's doing, but... Either way, it's keeping them away from me. And I like that. We like that. Hell yeah. Free chest. Yeah, no. Jawbreaker. Hey, I love a jawbreaker. Who doesn't like jawbreaker every now and then? Like Ed, Edd n Eddy? It's a classic show. I should really watch that stuff again. Man, this music is really good. Get away! Stay back. Nope. Oh man, I wish I had a buddy. I really do. Anything up here? Literally nothing. Thanks, man. Thanks for wasting my time. Stupid shopkeeps. Never have anything good. Let's go. Oh, God. It's this thing. This boss I hate so much. It's so fast! And I timed that way too off. Yeah, this isn't good. This isn't the run I thought it would be, but it's not. Yeah, this isn't it. I do way too little damage and I didn't get any decent items other than this blind one that doesn't seem... Oh well, it seemed started to work, but yeah. Shit run. Hell yeah. Bloody friend. Hell yeah. Whatever you do, I'm sure you'll be better than the other item that I got. And we're in the cellars now, which means spiders. I love spiders in this game. They're amazing. They're the greatest enemies they ever conceived of in this game. See? Look at them. They're hopping around. They're so fast. Yeah. They walk diagonally through stuff, like hit bombs. Nice. Dreamcatcher and a heart, not bad. Nah, it's nothing. Not gonna waste bombs on that. Oh yeah, a little burnt baby over here. That's, you know, way stronger. Easy room. But also a time waster. Because I didn't get anything out of it. Man, I can't already be at the boss now. There gotta be other rooms that I missed. No, there's literally no other rooms I missed. This is the shortest one that I've ever played. This is like a first area. I mean, yeah, it is the first area. I mean, yeah, I don't know. The Duke of Flies. He's not hard. You're disgusting. I hate you. Can I have the pill, please? Can you stop guarding it? Oh crap, I accidentally used a bomb. Explosive diarrhea. Oh no, that's awful. I should have used a near him. Where did the spider come from? Mom's coin purse. Luck down, that's awful. Gears up, HP down, that's awful. I ate them. I found pills. Pills, yeah. Man, I never should have used any of those things. That was awful. That was not worth it. I just gimped myself so hard for this run. Cellar 2. Oh boy. Please, nope. Oh, thank you. Ah, this spiders. Oh no! I hate these enemies so much. The cellar is the worst area. And it's the Diglets again. Oh no. Please. Oh. My lord. Give me a second. Let's see what I got. What time is it? 10 o'clock. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm gonna switch over to a different game real quick. So, you guys just give me 1 second. I'm gonna switch over to Dead Cells now. I just want to do an hour of Dead Cells. It's gotta change some stuff up.
Oh, Dead Cells.
Yeah, I recently got back into it again.
I am back, homie.
Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, I'm switching it over to Dead Cells now. I just kind of want to give Binding of Isaac a break, because I've been at it for like 3 hours straight. Yeah.
I see.
Oh, you know what? Since you're here, actually, I'll show you.
It's so cool how they did a collab with so many different indie games.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a bit frustrating.
Yeah, it's a bit frustrating. Actually, since you're here, dude, I'm gonna switch it over to Jupiter Hill so you can check it out for a bit. There we go. Where is it at? No.
If you lost your goddamn minds, you idiots are gonna pay for it.
Jeez, why is it not showing up here now?
What the hell?
Like, the biggest problem with this. Oh no, I gotta move stuff around then. Because I don't want to expose too much of my desktop for what I'm going to have to do now. Okay. Yeah.
it's being one of those things where if you set it to full screen, it and you like minimize it, it'll it won't show up. There we go. Display and settings. Full screen disabled. There we go. So this should fix it. Okay, or not. There it is. All right, so this is Jupiter Hill. This is another roguelike games of sorts. So regular game. Oh yeah, I guess I could go through some of this. You know, tutorials, challenges, trials, intercedes. Just, you know, your typical stuff. I haven't really looked into the challenge modes. I did do one trial, and it was, oh man, got the hiccups now. And it was pretty hard. Just gonna play it on normal. The Marine's basically your standard class, super easy. I haven't played Technician yet, but I have played Scout, and Scout is pretty cool because he starts off with a really good gun. It's just there's no ammo for him for like the there's no ammo for that gun for like the first two levels. But Marine is pretty much easy to play. And we're just gonna leave it at the default name.
Who the hell shot me down?
Come back from routine patrol of the Callisto orbit. Your landing craft gets shot down by the automated defense system. Something is wrong. Let's find out what's wrong. Alright, yeah. Alright, yeah, stream looks like it's working fine. Yeah, it is. I hope so, at least. Okay. Oh, jeez. The first room, they just blow me away. What the hell, man?
Bro, you died.
Yeah. Like, the first room. It's just no cover, anything. And then they just blast you.
Where the hell is everyone?
That's like the fastest I've ever died in this game. There we go. See? Easy. Oh yeah, and then you just gotta pick up their ammo. Easy. I'm not gonna take a shotgun because, like I said, it's not that good the first time around. There is armor here, and there is a crowbar, but I'm gonna save melee builds for another time. Holy shit, there's so many.
Finally. Seems I got them all.
Nice. Got them though. So we're just gonna roll with Hellrunner for this one. Because it gives you a plus 10 to what's it called? To dodge. 9 mils, got the 45 revolver. It's not a bad gun, but I'm gonna hold off until I can find the 44 rifle, which is really good. It'll one-shot basically any enemy, or at least any starter enemy at the get-go. Or, you know, not at the get-go, but you know what I mean. And it's a one-shot weapon, and it's one of the best weapons in the game. Or at least in the starting areas of the game. So then we're going down to, I think it's... Oh, the game just crashed on me. Are you kidding me? Thanks, game. Thanks. Trying to show a buddy a really cool roguelike Doom game. And it just wants to crash on you. Oh my god.
That's embarrassing. I can't believe that. Yo, there's a Door Kickers 2? When did this game come out? Oh, last year. Why did I never hear about it? Door Kickers 1 was pretty cool. Oh, it's in early access, that's why. I tend to ignore early access games. Oh my god. I can't believe it did that to me. Crashed on me as soon as I get to the second level. Right. Oh, and it didn't even save. Thanks, game. Awesome. That's embarrassing, man. That's super embarrassing. I'm over here telling this dude, like, yeah, this game's cool. This game's cool as hell, dude. Like, you'll like it. And then crashes on you. Hey. Yeah, it's just shotgun ammo. We don't need any of that. Like, I've never had the game crash on me on a loading screen like that before. Oh, they're all this way. I heard them. Look at that. Easy. Ooh! Why are there so many over here? Okay, there's like, once you get it down to like the last two enemies, or the last three enemies, it'll show you where the other three are on the map.
Watering the grass.
Easy. What was it? Hellrunner? Yeah, Hellrunner. All right, there we go. Easy. Da, 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 da. Yeah, that's everything. Oh, can you not? Nah, you can. Okay. I was gonna say, can y'all not, like, hear the audio or something? But you can. You're good. Got a grenade launcher. Yeah, I'll take the grenade launcher. It's actually really useful against the robotic enemies and the heavies. But once you find like better weapons, like the chain gun or something, it's pretty much obsolete. Ooh, I thought he was gonna hit me there. Yeah, the Callisto Rift is one of the shortcuts. Normally you'd have to go through like six levels before you got to the part where you can escape the station, but if you take the Callisto Rift, it'll take you through no, it's not Callisto Rift. Actually, I don't think I've encountered the Callisto Rift. It's something else.
Interesting.
Yeah, but there's like shortcuts you can take, and it'll take you through like somewhat harder areas, but it'll shorten like the levels, or you know the time that it takes to get to the end, which is really cool. There's also some tactics involved. You've probably seen me like lean up against a wall or lean out of a wall like this, and that puts you into cover and thus makes it harder for enemies to hit you. They can still hit you with the splash damage of explosive weapons. But most of the times they don't really carry a lot of those weapons. Gib that dude. Ooh, jeez! Oh, and I already got this one. The auto rifle. The auto rifle's really good. And I usually use it to replace the pistol.
Mama always told me to use protection.
Haha. Yeah, so I got like so much health now. See, so like Callisto level 3. If I take the other one, it'll probably take me straight to Callisto level 6. Well, not exactly level 6, but it'll cut out like two levels. Oh. Let's check the messages. Here you get your little bits of lore, and they tell you where items are gonna be at.
The vault room in Valhalla Terminal 1 has seen some suspicious activity. We were waiting for a specialist team to investigate the place. The vault is only unlockable by senior staff, although through the terminal I advise you to stay away from its vicinity for your safety. Where is my Mac? Where is Max boss? Hey Chief, it's been a couple of days already. Max went down to the elevator vault in Callisto Rift 2 during the shift to get some equipment. Next thing I saw was a couple of military guys throwing me away. They had a shift there again with the vault. It's locked. Can you please tell me what happened to Max? He's my mate. Is he coming back? Austin Webb. Well, I guess we'll check out Callisto Rift Level 2 and see what happened down there. Sense of gold. Piece of cake. The system is so bad a child could hack in. I've left the script in Callisto Level 5. Just push it through. You're ready to the vault. Callisto Level 6 accessible. Make sure you bring some tools. The machine can be wonky at times. Sweet. Somebody fucked up the elevator Valhalla terminal. Use a multi-tool to bring it back. Sweet. Yeah. So then this gives you like a bunch of interesting bits of information for levels down the line. As in 3 months, there's nothing we can do to cut that date. We're sorry, loss of the fourth divisions. Yeah. And that's just nothing. Like if you can't download it, then that means it's just little bits of lore. The rest of it, it's not really useful, just because I've already cleared up the level, so I don't need to do any recon to figure out where the elevators are. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take the Callisto Rift. Oh, I've never been here. This is a mining facility.
I don't see it.
Got the 9mm Uzi here. Hell yeah. Blasted him. I love this game so much. It's so much fun. Yeah, and then this will take you back to the Callisto Rift level 2. But we're not gonna go there just yet. Onyx. Ooh, jeez. Yeah, and then this thing's really cool. Heals you up, or you can sacrifice some. It's got charges up there, so you can sacrifice all three of them to get a health increase. Which is what I'm gonna do. Only 5, but I can also sacrifice a multi-tool. But I'm not gonna do that. Because I want to be able to repair the elevator. Got it. We're gonna go ahead and upgrade. Let's see. Stay in fire? Nah, not yet. Army surplus. We're gonna do Iron Man. Yeah, we'll do Iron Man. And get a little bit more health too while we're at it.
Okay. I cannot watch any more in good conscience. It's too spoiler.
It's too spoiler? Alright. What, do you like it, or like what? I mean, honestly, there's not much of a story here other than just, you know. Hey, a deagle. Unflinching aim. Oh, that's nice. I haven't encountered a deagle.
I'll definitely have to play it sometime.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. I've already been through here. Okay, so it looks like I've already completed the level.
I love games like these.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. I haven't played it as much as I've played Binding of Isaac, though. Unfortunately.
Wowza.
Yeah, I've played Binding of Isaac a lot more than I've played, Yeah, so this will take me back to the Rift level 2, which... Oh no, Callisto Rift 2. Oh, this
it
is...
It will also be a good game.
Yeah, this is an entire level. Jeez. Okay. Yeah, but I can save it and quit here. I'm gonna switch over to what's it called? Dead Cells now. Because I really enjoy that game. Where is it at? There it is.
I will also be lurking in Dead Cells to avoid spoilers to LMAO.
Oh, dude, I ain't gonna make it that far in Dead Cells. and there's... I don't know. I don't think there's really that much.
It's about the experience.
True, true.
Really hard game.
It's super hard. But I always have fun with it. I've never made it...
is always so much fun.
Yeah, I've never made it past maybe the second level after the first boss. I've never made it that far before. It just always ends up kicking my ass. But I also have this thing where I, like, if I start a roguelike, I have to beat it, like, in one sitting. I can't just, you know, back out of it.
LUL.
Yeah. It's a curse, man. Here, my controller again. And I just unplugged it too.
I'm major completionist also as well.
how much of Dead Cells have you played?
Want to finish before start new. Zero.
Oh, zero. Okay, so you haven't played this at all. Everyone
I have played and watched Lita Lali Zero Dead Cells.
There we go. I can continue? Where did I leave off at? Let me see. Hold on, let me see where I left off at. Oh, okay. Yeah. So I'm probably gonna die here.
Okay, I lurk.
Nah, that's cool. Yeah, I'm legit already gonna die. Yep, two hits. Two hits and I was dead. Oh man, I can't believe that. Yeah, it's okay, I got my money back. That's all that matters. But yeah, you can look through and see, like, the insane amount of weapons that I still need to unlock. It's crazy. It's like all weapons and mutations and skills and stuff like that. So that's like the first medic, blood sword, second potion, third potion, fire, oils, oil sword, I mean. Yeah, it's insane. And then they give you the lore thing where it's just like, Indie Legends. It just tells you, it literally just gives you, like, a list of good games that you should probably play. What you got, buddy? Okay, you're not gonna help me. I think that's tutorial. What is this? What is this? LS, come closer. Oh, Taylor. Suits? What can I change into? Oh! A DRM-free outfit, sweet. Oh! It's a GOG. A baguette outfit? Batteries in the retro outfit. Hey, Santa outfit. Alright, we're rolling with the Santa outfit. It's Christmas time, boys. Oh, this is so cool. I didn't know this was here. Like, this is, like, entirely new to me. Yeah, this is, like, entirely new to me. Because I stopped playing this game for a good while. These are my stats. 20 games, jeez. Yeah, you can see, like, the places that I've been to and how many times I've been to them.
completion rate. Jeez. Well, not completion rate, death rates. I'm surprised I've only played this like 20 times. It's weird. I still don't know how to access that. Don't need the shield. Don't need to go in there. Alright, here we go. Speedrun time. So the reason why I'm speedrunning this is so that way I can get to, that's gonna take too much time. We're gonna go up. No, bad choice. Whatever, we'll take the tonic. Neo's down. But how far down, I don't know. Not gonna get that special unlock now. But I did get the Frost Blast, which is probably one of the coolest weapons you can get. There we go. Incentivized biomes, you. The next biome, far less. Visiting it will provide a bonus to sales. Oh, sweet. Let's do it. Probably not gonna make it, but we'll see how it works out. Ah, man, I missed it. Oh, no, I got it. Sweet, but I missed the other one. You gotta be so fast on that other one, dude. It's insane. But I got a bunch of sales out of it. Let's see. Is that better than this? 167? Yeah, we'll use that one. Oh, I should have looked at the other weapons first. Jeez, I don't know why I did that. I just went straight to the first one. Rookie mistake. Yeah, you gotta beat it. You gotta clear all that out in like 30 seconds to even get here. And let's see what he got. 27. Yeah, we'll unlock the ice shards maybe. Let's see. Mutations, frenzy. What do I got? I got 27 to work with. Is there anything I can unlock, like, right at the get go? Probably not. Recycling? Nah. Maybe gold reserves. You know what? I'm just gonna put it into the ice shards. There we go. Reforge. There we go. Let's see. Nah, I'm gonna save my money. Hook me up, buddy. Saves you one time if you die prematurely, while not cursed, cannot be picked up after first mutation. Cannot be dropped once picked up, even if used. Jeez. Yeah, we'll roll with it. Didn't get hit, so I'm good. Toxic sewers, let's go. Jeez. I actually hate this level. It's like the... I don't want to say it's the worst level, because there's way worse levels. But I legit don't like this one. Oh, that's why. Yeah, and those things down there, they're awful. They're crap enemies, and I hate them. Okay, I have no idea where I'm actually going now. Just went in a circle. Okay, I know where to go now. Although I've wasted a lot of time to get here. What do we want? Green? Green and purple? Red. I'll go with red. You get more HP out of it. I mean, not red, green. Small hole? Small hole. What's it do? It does nothing. Body's all bloated. Arms changing into tentacles. Ugh. The start is such a mutation. Yeah, we're just gonna dodge all these things because I really don't want to deal with them. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Look at this. Look at the speed run go. Get away! Oh no! Oh man, I'm so good. What do I want? Firebrand, infantry grenades. We'll take the grenades. Ah, juked him. We'll go with green again. Ooh, that one's not happy. And I can't go up this way. Yeah, I'm completely lost. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, this way? Yeah, this way. Up, up. Oh my god, there's so many! Oh man, where is the exit at? I hate this level so much. Even though I still have heals, I don't want to use them just yet. Made it. Jeez. Oh man, sometimes it's just way better to run it, and I got it. But I didn't get that one. What a shame. Give me all that money. Money, money, money. -5 damage? Yeah, I'll take the -5 damage. Yeah, I could use the -5. Oh man, that was insane. And I got 30 cells to unlock this one? Hell yeah. Ice shards. Let's see what I need. I need one more unlock for that one. 30 for the lightning bolt, infantry bow, assault shield. I really should start unlocking more of these. Let's see. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna go for this one. -3. Yeah, this one has way better stats. That's pretty good. These are all good stuff. Oh, wait. Need a modifier. Necromancy? Maybe. What else do I have? Dead inside, critical hits, reduce cooldown. Nah, I don't have anything that can successfully pull off a critical hit. So I'm gonna roll with Necromancy. The dual blades are a really good weapon for critical hits. Usually every time they come with on every third attack you score a critical hit. Oh, ice shards. Okay. Ooh. Oh no. Shouldn't have done that. I should have just kept moving. Let's explore a little bit. Here we go. Cursed one. Do I want to open it? I don't think I want to open it. We're gonna open it. Just one hit, you're dead. Eliminate 10 enemies, lift the curse. Oh man, I'm... Fuck. Yeah, I'm super fucked on this one. 10 enemies and I gotta... It's one hit? Nah, this ain't happening. Okay, one more. Holy crap. Where's one at? I just need one. Oh, there's not one down here. Okay, up on the top should be easier. Yes. Oh, thank you. Managed to list it. Yeah, the cursed chests, they're sometimes good, but most of the times they're not that great. And they're never really worth the hassle. Let's see, what do I get? Survival. As well just keep going with green. Blastia. Rolling. Oh, those dudes are a pain in the ass. Yeah, they do so much damage, dude. What the hell? No. I got ice blast confused for ice shards. Jeez, why do you do so much damage? I'm dead. Oh, I somehow made it. That mutator really saved my ass. Why do you do so much damage, dude? Okay, I gotta figure out my way out of here, because that's a dead end that way. That's gotta be this way. I think. Yeah, the ramparts are the worst level. Challenge Rift? Nah, I ain't going in there. I don't have the HP for such an endeavor. Why? Jeez, I can't believe I died. Oh, man. Alright. Let's try this one more time. The ramparts really are the worst level in the game. Broadsword, and yeah, we'll go with that. I'm already lagging behind. Yeah, go ahead and let's see. Oh god. Jeez. One-shotted. Thanks, game. Alright. What am I at? 3 hours and oof, yeah. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits here, because it's getting pretty late, so we're gonna find someone to raid now. Let's see, who's on the menu? Let's see. Let me give this a quick refresh. Doesn't look like anyone right now, unfortunately. But this list may not be updating properly, so give me a second. Ooh, yeah, there's someone that we can raid. Buddy of mine, Fearless Mailbox. He's currently playing The Legend of Zelda right now. I don't really have any raid messages for him other than maybe raid. but we're gonna raid him. So thanks everyone for showing up tonight. Hey, thanks for the follow, Panda. Really appreciated. But now we're gonna go raid my buddy, Fearless Mailbox. And like I said, he's a really cool guy. If I can get him to pop up. Let me go copy and paste his name, because this is being a pain in the butt right now. A Fearless Mailbox. There we go. Nice. Alright. So, once again, thanks everyone for showing up. I hope to see y'all again Friday. I'll be playing Custom Robo. Sunday I'll also be playing more Binding of Isaac, as well as maybe Jupiter Hell, or maybe Dead Souls. Or not Dead Souls. Dead Cells. But yeah, thanks for showing up. See you guys next time. Let's go.